means is you step up with your right, drive your left foot up, and then bring your left foot back first. Then you can switch feet, left goes first, drive your right knee up. So we work on a little balance here, we work on some strength. You can use a step that you just have in your house that goes up to the second floor or up from the basement. Most important thing is keeping your upper half steady and driving your opposite knee up.